Some people said the halls are spooky. Rightly so, when you know what's lurking at the end of the hallway. Piratopus decided to do some pro bono lifeguarding work at the pool, but empty life vests were all that was left, and soon he was asked to leave. He was not happy. Later, he was found outside the lounge jamming with some locals. He was seen on stage, waiting for them to do sound checks for his upcoming concert. Once again back in the pool area, he found some other people to jam with. His multiple tentacles makes him a formidable ukulele player.